Welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is on how to add pictures or videos in your Wattpad Story from laptop or desktop. So for that, you have to log into Wattpad from the web, and then on the right hand side you can see your profile icon. Click on it. Click on my profile. So this will load your Wattpad profile. So here you can see about conversations and following and stories by Wattpad tips. So first you need to click on the book in which you want to add pictures or videos. So for that, first you click on the settings kind of icon. You can see on this right hand side, you can see the settings kind of icon. Click on it. So this will take you to a page called My Stories. There you can see your published or story which you have not published drafts. So first I'll click on continue writing, and then click on the chapter in which you want to add picture or video. So you'll click on it. So this will load the drafts, the page, the edit page. I've already added a video, so I removed it. So now you can see there'll be two, one picture icon and a video icon. So if you want to add an image, so you click on the image icon, click on it. So once you click on it, this will take you to your laptop's or desktop's gallery. So you select the image and click on open. So your image will get attached here. You can see this will appear here. So now if you want to add a video, you can see the right hand side, this edit icon or the pencil kind of icon. You click on it and click on add YouTube video. So here you need to paste a link to the YouTube video. So first you need to copy it from YouTube or Chrome. So I have copied the link already, so I just pasted it. You can see the video directly appears here after you paste the link. So I have added both a video and a photo. So this is how you add picture or video in your story. So now I'll click on publish changes. On top you can see, on the right hand side on top, you can see publish changes, orange color. So you have to click on it after adding picture and video. So click on it. So now a pop-up appears saying congratulations. So both your video and image got published. So now I'll click on edit part and go back because I want to remove the image. So I'll click on this edit icon again and select remove image. And now I'll publish this change. Click on publish changes. So now the image got removed. So this is how this will look after adding video or picture. So this is how you add picture or video in your Wattpad Story from laptop or desktop. Hope this video helps. Be sure to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and share this video with those who might need it. Thank you so much for watching.